Welcome to a new series called Radio Heatwave Arena. In this series, we'll collaborate with other Ngee-Ann Polytechnic CCAs to put our jocks through a series of games and challenges. Expect many funny and wacky moments from our jocks as they get their hands on something new. And with that, enjoy the first ever video of Radio Heatwave Arena. Hey, what's up? Welcome to Radio Heatwave Tries. I'm Jerome from After Hours, and today we have the privilege of MPFC joining us. We've been playing football. On my left, we have Sharon and Russell, and on my right, we have Nelly and Alicia, as well as Radio Heatwave jocks right behind us. So what are we waiting for? Let's get to it. So we'll be covering four things today: passing, dribbling, shooting, and a final match between everyone. Everything's going to be time-based, so let's see how well the jocks do. The first drill that the teams will be attempting is a passing drill. How do you go about this drill is that the team will have to complete a set of zigzag passes. One time back and forth will be considered to be one set. May the fastest team win.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would.
Since the white team did not follow the rules of the passing drill, a penalty of 30 seconds will be added to their time. Now let's see how the black team does.
It was at this moment that he knew.
And Team Black smashes the timer with an impressive 11 seconds! This means that Team Black wins the first drill comfortably. Can they keep the lead? Moving on to the second drill, where both teams are going to put their agility to the test in dribbling. Similar to the previous drill, the teams will have to dribble in a zigzag fashion through multiple markers before running back with the ball to the next person in line to repeat the drill. This process will repeat until everyone from both teams have gone. Now, let's see which team does it faster. And that brings us to the end of the second drill, where white team has won with a time of 1 minute and 50 seconds. However, since white team has cheated once again, this win will be overruled as a draw, bringing our total time back to 2 minutes and 17 seconds and 2 minutes and 52 seconds for the black and white team respectively. Now, let's see how the teams do for the shooting drill. Surely they can't cheat again, right? Right? Right. And now on to our third and final drill, shooting. This drill will be done in the form of a penalty shootout. Each team will choose someone among themselves to be a goalkeeper to try to stop the shots of their opponent from going into the net. The rest of the members from each team will then take turns to try to score and get as many goals as they can. And each goal missed is an additional 20 seconds added to the clock. May the best team win.
Two, one, action. Nice.
It's okay. What?
Yep.
Oh yeah! Did it? Oh, you okay? It's like close, yes.
I love you.
Don't fake lah. Technically that's in, right? Cause the goalpost not so small, right? Emma face change, really.
Okay. Oh! No, if you hit her, it's not as bullying her.
When I look at people, I always ask the question, I say, man, tell me what Nike stands for. They said, oh, Inc., that's easy, just do it. I said, tell me what Adidas stands for. Oh, Inc., that's easy, man, impossible is nothing. I said, now tell me what you stand for. When people look at you, do they think excuses?
Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it'll pull my...
3 for me and 2 for them. Respect.
Goal! And that concludes the shooting duel with the black team winning with 3 out of 5 goals scored. This means that they only add 40 seconds to their clock while white team added a total of 60 seconds. This brings the overall time to 3 minutes and 52 seconds for white and 2 minutes and 57 seconds for black. Now let's move on to our long awaited 6v6 match. Come on!
Scissors, paper, stone. Here I come.
Huh? Nope.
And that is the end of the first half. There were definitely many funny moments and close calls, but unfortunately the score is still 0-0. Let's move on to the second half.
Do you think you'd be scoring in this game? Yeah guys, you guys got about like 3 minutes left. Let's get a goal, please.
2 seconds later.
The woman was too stunned to speak.
Stop it. Get some help.
And that brings us to the end of the match with the score still being 0-0. We will now proceed to the penalty shootout to determine the winner. Please, 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 please get a goal already. And that was it for Ready Hit Wave Arena. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you to MPFC as well for joining us on this shoot. And thank you to the guests as well for coming down to help us with it. Yeah, so from the outcome earlier, the penalty shootout ended in a draw. So everyone's a winner for today. But do stay tuned for next time because we have something coming up really, really soon. But for now, it's goodbye. We'll see you soon.
Bye!